shorts all for sale just for you.
Thanks. Yeah! 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 Ye
being a little testy a minute ago. It's just that my estrogen levels are kind of peaking and I'm a little emotional. As soon as the operation goes through, though, I imagine my mood swings will stabilize, so bear with me. This is a song about subtle changes. Thank you. many of you may be aware, Monkey from Korn is in the hospital, so they couldn't make it today. So I'd like to send out a little message to him if I could. We're gonna light a candle for him in our own special way, okay? I'm gonna count to three, and I want you to say yes as loud as you can. Send it out to Monkey. Ready? One, two, three. Thank you.
I'm
you all took advantage of this very eclectic bill today. Quite a few bands on today's bill that you would have never normally seen. And I hope you took advantage of it. Hopefully you set aside what your friends tell you is cool, set aside what your ideas are about good music and bad music, and just opened your hearts and experienced the music for once. guy back here behind the drums, he's from Paola, Kansas.
Jesus Christ, why don't you fall?
this song is about a more contemporary version of Jungian psychotherapy, which involves high colonics. It's called Enema.
Yeah, that's a song, dude.